Okay, back to playing some Tekken with a warrior. Now, balls are always dangerous, even if you play a warrior rank, they're going to be dangerous. So, this is going to be interesting. Oh no. I've been getting a lot of these misinputs today. How to get out of this? I mean, I don't know the throw break. Damn it. Ducked a little bit too late. Not playing that well. I should be playing very easily and I should be playing very effectively. This is not good. Like, this is not the correct way to play Julia. If you really, I mean, I know I shouldn't really be saying this, but I'm going to, if you want to learn Julia, take a look at Land Julia. Damn it again, misinput. I crush. What is the break for this? That was a misinput. Finally. Oh, great, mid. Is that a frame trap? For some reason, all of my attacks were getting a little bit out of range. And with 8 ping, I feel so much input lag. I don't know. I don't really know why. Thank God I didn't miss the input. I'm not really playing that well. Oh my God. How did that little kick then hit? Miss input. Bow and arrow. That was a bow and arrow input, by the way. How did my jab miss? I'm playing very badly. I'm playing very badly. No, miss inputs. Really, those stupid misinputs are really getting me. I think I should play a little bit calmly, just try to communicate with the keyboard rather than this player. I had back press, how did I get hit by that? That was a misinput, by the way. That uppercut that she hit, that was a misinput. Oh, nice, magic four. How do you break this? All right, I think this guy didn't doesn't want to play.